What's up, Facebook? I'm Brian Cope, and this is another edition of Fired Up Friday. Super stoked to be here with you today, as I am on every Friday. Guys, it is football season. Finally, this is my absolute favorite part of the year. I absolutely love football season. Watched my team play last night. They did a tremendous job. I don't know who your team is, but I'm sure you're excited to see them. You know, as I'm watching the game last night, I start to think about how often sports applies to the sales game, right? So the beautiful thing is, number one, it's September, right? It's a new month. So it doesn't matter exactly what went on in August. I know some of your Augusts weren't the greatest August. I also know a few of you killed it in August. So to the ones that absolutely killed it, congratulations, way to go. You did the right thing. Keep it up. Stay on the gas through September. Make sure that we set ourselves up for a great end of the year. But the beautiful thing about the start of the month is everything starts over, right? It doesn't matter how your August went. It doesn't matter how the month before that went. We get to clear the board off and we get to start fresh, right? So I was watching my team play last night, man, and they played really well. And I thought, golly, you know why they're playing that well? Because they put the effort in. They put the practice in, right? It started back in the summertime when it was 190 degrees outside, right? They had two-a-days. They had preseason football camps and stuff like that. They're out there working their tail ends off with absolutely no glory, folks. And I know this for a fact because I used to work with an athletic department at a college. And watch those guys during the summertime, man. It's out there from sun up to sundown, sweating, working, doing everything they possibly can. But the deal is they're putting in the prep to make sure that on the season opener, they absolutely kill it. And that is what we've got to do this month, guys. And it starts this morning. It's just apropos that the first day of the month also falls on the first day of college football. So, whatever you're going to do, whatever you want a month you want it to be, start off right this moment. Start this morning and make sure that you start putting the effort in place to kill it this month. Guys, you can crush it this month. I don't care where you're at. I don't care what your numbers were last month. You can absolutely crush it, but you got to put the work in, right? Where does that start? Stop making excuses. I don't know how many excuses I heard this last month that were absolute garbage, guys. Just absolute garbage. An excuse, more often than not, is just you co-signing your own BS, right? It's you justifying not doing what you know you need to do to be successful, guys. It's like when you get that phone up and you're talking to them and you don't do the things you know as a good salesperson, as a great salesperson, as an awesome salesperson to do, right? We don't ask for the customer's name. We don't create any sense of urgency. We don't get a contact number. We answer questions that we shouldn't even answer on the phone. And then lo and behold, at the end of the phone call, we've given them everything they've asked for. We've asked nothing in return. And what happens? We don't set the appointment and they leave the phone call. The customer gets off the phone with all kinds of ammunition to call another dealership and potentially go buy there. Cut that crap out, guys. And then when your manager asks you, hey, what happened on that phone call? We say, oh, man, I couldn't get the appointment. Well, why do you think you couldn't get the appointment? Do you think there's a possibility that you didn't get the appointment because you didn't ask for it? Because you didn't ask questions like, when can you come in? Now or later on today? Great, later on today works. You thinking like 3 o'clock or more like 4, right? Ask either or questions. Back them into a corner. Make them commit, guys. That's what doing the work is about, right? And that's what this business is. It's doing the work. If you want to be successful, you've got to do the work. And I'm reminded of that when I watch my football team play because they killed it last night. And that's because they did the work, right? Now, granted, just like with anything else, especially in football, right? There are going to be teams that my team plays that aren't that good. The team they played last night wasn't a nationally ranked team. It wasn't the greatest team in America. But they are going to come up against some really stud teams this season. So the key is they don't practice in the summer thinking, oh, well, we'll just walk all over this team right here. They're practicing for the super hard games, right? And that's what you need to do. Think about this. What would happen if every single phone call you got in the month of September, you absolutely gave 110% to? And I'm not talking like, hey, this is Brian, and just BSing your way through the phone call and hoping that you get an appointment. I'm talking about doing the things that you know as an awesome salesperson will up your sales game. Guys, this is about making money. I love what I do, right? I love being in sales. I eat, breathe, live, love sales. I hope you feel the same way about your sales job. But this is the deal, guys. If you want to be somebody that is absolutely at the top of your game, a lot of that's going to start with the phone calls, right? It's gonna start with customers calling the dealership. We know from experience that time and time again, people aren't walking into the dealership and saying, hey, let's sit down and talk about a car or a bike. No, they're calling to price shop you, right? They're calling to get your best out the door cash price, right? Doesn't matter that they don't have a penny to their name. They wanna know what your best out the door cash price is. Well, guys, learn how to overcome that question. Learn how to turn that question into an appointment and make sure in September your numbers kill your numbers in August, right? The reason why my team did a great job last night is because they busted their tail ends in the summer heat to make sure that they were conditioned, to make sure that they were ready, to make sure that they knew the plays, to make sure that they could execute when the time came. Guys, that's what we've got to do with salespeople this month, right? Put the practice in. Put the preparation in. Learn some sales scripts. Learn some phone scripts. Learn some closes. Stop making excuses. The excuses that you make today shrink your paycheck at the end of the month, guys. And you're just like me. I'm sure you are. Would you make that excuse? You absolutely, 100% of the time, know in the back of your mind, that's what it is. It's like making an excuse that you didn't go to the gym today, right? Right? I just had a couple of the things on my plate, couldn't make it this morning. I stayed up a little too late last night, just won't be able to get up and go to the gym this morning. I know, I make that excuse. But who am I hurting? Is the gym really bothered that I didn't make it? Right? No. I'm doing that to myself. And that's what you do every day at your dealership when you make an excuse by not doing what you're supposed to. Guys, you are amazing salespeople out there. I know you are because I talk to you. I know you know what to do, guys. Crush it this month. September's gonna rock. College football's here. It doesn't get any better than this. I'm fired up. Make sure you are too. Be awesome today, guys. Be awesome today. Smash on the gas. Make it an incredible weekend. Do the work. Kill it on Saturday. And I'll see you next Friday. Promise you that. America, baby.